Good day, everyone. In ancient Tamil literature, land has been classified into five different types of landscapes based on their natural features. Muttamil Palli South Australia students will take you on a journey through two of the five landscapes with two dance performances. First, journey with us to the hilly land known as Kurunji Nilam, where girls will perform a Kuravanji dance describing the beauty of their hill and hillside landscape. Then, in the second dance, we travel down from the hill to the plains with vast farmlands known as Marudam Nilam. Here, dancers will depict the farming activities step by step. We hope you enjoy.
Yeah. கட்டுங்கட்டும் எலியோ இன்ன நம்பினா.